Whenever I start with the hat, the victim gets all fuzzy. He can't feel the gnats. See?
You wanted me. Here I am.
I wanted to see what you had do. And you didn't disappoint. You let 5 people die. And then you let Dent take your place. Even to a guy like me, that's cold.
Yes, Dan.
Those more fools want you gone, so they can back to the way things were. But I know the truth. There is no going back. You have changed things forever.
Then why do you want to kill me?
I don't want to kill you. What would I do without you? Go back to the ring of mob dealers? No. You complete me.
You are garbage. Who kills for money?
Don't talk like one of them. You are not. If you had like to be to them, you are just a freak like me. They need you right now. But when they don't, they will cast you out like a leper. You see their moral, their codes? It's a bad joke. They are only as good as the world allows them to be. I'll show you. When the chips are down, these disblast people, they will eat each other. See, I'm not a monster. I'm just a hair of the car. You have all these rules, and you think they will save you?
I have one rule only.
Oh, that's the rule you will have to break to know the truth.
Which is?
The only sensible way to live in this world is no rule. Tonight, you're gonna break your one rule.
I am considering.
You know, there is only minutes left. So, you will have to play my little game. If you want to save one of them.
Yeah.
You know, for a while, I thought you really were Dent. The way you threw yourself after her. Look at you go. Does Herbert know about you and his little bunny? Her killing is making a choice.
Yeah.
Choose between one life or other.
Yeah.
Your district attorney friend or his blushing bride to be. You have nothing to do with all of your strength. But don't worry, I'm gonna tell you where are they, both of them, and that is a point. You will have to choose. He's at 252nd Street, and she's on Avenue X at Cicero.